Thank you. Battery says low.
It should last a whole hour though. Hey, so the battery's low, so if it quits, thanks Lucas. Let's go, it's game one. too. So we're going to the third game. Thank you. Well, Ball Bearing fans, we unfortunately lost the third game and the match. Getting close. First year playing, so it's kind of tough. Pickleball's hard when you're shorter. You can't get those kitchen shots. But, yeah, we give it a try. So. But we came in second. So, that's nothing to be too upset about. If you guys are still watching, you know, if you guys ever want to support us, you can buy our shirts and sweatshirts and stuff at, just look at my Mr. Fourth Row Pro Wrestling Tees, Brainbuster Tees. You can buy all kinds of fun stuff, sweatshirts, etc. All that stuff like that. Greatly appreciate it. Get cool shirts like I'm wearing, me and Daniel wearing tonight. So, if you guys enjoy this season, I'm gonna talk and put my stuff away. Talk at you guys. One season, I'm gonna try wearing an earpiece, and then you guys can hear strategy while we're playing. I think that would be kind of cool. Just gotta find one that'll stand up and stay in. Gaten suggested that to do that. And not bad for, I mean, the first year I've ever played pickleball. I played years ago. 4 years of varsity tennis under my belt. So,
as the game went on tonight.
Oh, wow. Talk about from the beginning of the season to the end of the season.
Yes, I'm a much better volleyball player. Oh, I mean, back a pickleball player.
Well, I mean, we did end up in second.
Yeah.
So, well, I mean, so did a lot of teams still down in second, so
that's true.
Anyways, we'll probably be playing next season. Huh? Yeah. So, really enjoyed you guys. Thank you, Queen, especially Queen Vibe Pirate, for always watching, spreading the word.
It gets me out of the house and there's no Monday Night Football.
That's true. It's amazing. Amazingly, a good workout.
cures the Monday blues.
Alright, well, I'm gonna put you guys away. Thank you for watching. I appreciate it. I got my phone. Alright, see you guys.